Isn't the best defense always a good attack?
Thank you.
faster.
I just couldn't help it. I ran. I'm sorry. Kind, protect me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Pirani told us to run. I thought of the water and all those calm days in the surf. What was I thinking? Yes, my family. I should go to them. Yeah. Welcome back. The villagers you rallied are ready to...
I just wish we could have done more.
Well then, are you ready to get off this...
You and I are going to lead the way through the tomb. The locals call it Last Rest. Darj and Sane are going to bring up the rear. We'll make...
Tribunal willing.
I've studied a map of the tomb's layout, but I never dared to enter. This place is old. Two switches will shut these traps off. We need to hit them at the same time. Get the one on the far wall. I'll hit mine when you do. Get that switch on the far wall. Dodge, bring them through. So many dead because of me. I don't know if I'll be able to live with myself after this. They need a leader, but they're stuck with... I need you to unlock a door deeper inside the tomb. That door will have stones with flower symbols upon it. Head through the door behind me. Thank you.
This way.
We're almost out. I'll unlock the door at the bottom of the stairs. In the next room. I'll meet you on the other side of that door. Should be just beyond this door.
Fate hates me.
Our Shellback friend here will get us to safety. He's a hero of the Pact. And for what I've promised to pay him, I fear the Covenant would intercept us if we went straight for Darvin's watch. So we're going to make... Villagers are safe for the moment. But the Covenant's still coming. We've got to get word to Darvin's watch. We sprint. If we act quickly, go to the watchtower, just past the village of Dalmora. Tell the soldiers there to light the signal fires along the coast. The fires will warn Darvin's watch that war is upon them. I'm going to rally folks here and in Dalmora. Get the battle ready mustered. Send the non-combatants to safety with Darj. Now hurry. The fate of Darvin's watch depends on you. Get to the watchtower as soon as you can. We're far southeast of Bleak Rock. It's a coastal region of Morrowind called Bal Foyan. Behind you is the Inner Sea, and across that is the island of Var. It's the biggest port in Stone Falls, and one of the largest cities. Most of the trade on the Inner Sea passes through here at some point. It'll be the first place. It's an Argonian town, full of canals, mud houses, and mosquitoes. Bal Foyan was just a swamp before the great houses donated it to their former slaves. Believe it or not, Fort Zirin used to be an entry point for the slaves brought from Black Marsh. Get to the watchtower as soon as you can. Thank you.
I've lost my family. I don't know what I'll do. There were scary noises in the fields. Some of my Gwa ran away. I'm worried about them. But I can't leave the Gwa who stayed behind. They're too frightened. Of course, Gwa are noble creatures.
I grew up in Narsis. I can't believe this stupid plague almost turned the place into a ghost town.
What am I to do?
Arms for you.
Wooden wonders for sale.
Does he always bring me little gifts?
That's how dark elves woo their mates, remember?
But we are not elves. It's not our way.
We were all raised in slave camps. It's our way.
Jejor Deni.
Thank you.
Something you need to keep.
Sit this rejection for stealing, as do I.
You plan to cook them or eat them? To ask Teeles.
This alchemy is the art of creating potion. Well, not just any. All reagents have hidden properties.
A reputation clings to a person like mud clings to a boot. Always make... A home is more than a roof and four walls.
Thank you.
I curse the word dagger. I'd show the Covenant scouts are burning the fields. We were working the crops and they started killing. Please. There are others with me out here. Let's...
No, but one can feel the thunder building.
I'm rather busy right now. This mud makes me thirsty. Is it the same with you? I can help.
you swim now into Bulk.
To what do I owe this honor?
They say the dagger.
Please, no one else will listen. I have an idea that could help turn the tide against... Balfoyan doesn't have much of a militia to defend it. But we do have Netch. Netch bulls are... That's right. When a Betty or Netchling feels threatened, it secretes a kind of oil that provokes a bull's rage. I collected some oil and coated these sterile Netch eggs with it. Throw them at the deck. Here to stand with Fort Zirin?
Dad no hope?
I fear the worst.
Need a blade? I hope not. I don't have any to spare. I'm fresh out. Bit of an accident in the storeroom with a lantern, I'm afraid. Check the dockyards. Lenine just offloaded a fresh supply. When you see her, warn her about the attack. Vivek, keep us! The Covenant is raiding along the coast. I have family in Seni. I wonder if I'll ever... Nothing burns like kindle pitch. When Davin's watch sees the fires go up the way they do with kindle pitch, they
to make my family proud.
Do you stand with Fort Zeron?
A moment, please. No one else will listen. I have an idea that could help turn the tide against the Covenant. Balfourian doesn't have much of a militia to defend it. But we do have Netch. Netch bulls are usually docile, but when they... That's right. When a Betty or Netchling feels threatened, it secretes a kind of oil that provokes a bull's rage. I collected some oil and coated these still.
Be ground into the dirt wheat. Covenant scouts are setting fire to the fields, trapping us here to die. Please, there are others with me out here. You've got to find Batuas, Noluaza, and Wenaxi.
Thank you. looking for rations. Keep going down the river, friend. Everything here is spoken. Raiders in Balfoyen. Take the Kindle pitch. Warn the watch. You are Sunblast Zuth. She's a crafty one. Very well. Consider the docks on alert. If you're going to light the fire, we go now to a secret passage. It is really a storage tunnel, but today, it is a secret from the Covenant.
I wish I was off adventuring.
Oh.
true that this Lotus Plague turned whatever it touched into a zombie?
Thank Kain you've returned. Everyone. They've gone to war. And they're outnumbered. I fear everyone we... Thank Kain you've returned. They've gone to war.
Damn the world.
My family was happy. Well, maybe not happy, but they were content. The Covenant attacked in force when they saw the signal fires. Even now, they're marching. Hold up. Captain Rana learned of a second force headed to the Balfourian docks. She's leading a group of warriors to repel that attack, but without aid. I know it's a hard choice, but you must go to the fort or the docks. Lend your strength where you think it's needed most. I don't know. Maybe I can help you talk it out. I want to think so. I really do. But the Bretons are known for their magic. I trust you. You've already saved us once. If you decide to go to Rana's aid, I know it will be the right call. And Captain Rana knows her business, and she has capable people with her, including... Trynhild is proud and stubborn, like her... No idea. Perhaps their generals don't...